In this video, we're going to explore the different positions where you can add a logo in your email signature. But first, let's talk about why it's beneficial. An email signature with a logo can significantly boost your branding, making your emails look professional and consistent, which in turn contributes to your company's identity. So let's start. Let's start the steps at ByBrand by creating a basic email signature. Click to create from template and then the option text only. We will use this template. The first position where you can add your logo is at the beginning of your email signature. I already have the logo uploaded to the gallery, but you can upload a new one in this option. This placement ensures your logo is immediately visible to the recipient, creating a strong brand presence from the outset. Another effective position for your logo is in the middle of your email signature. This placement provides a balanced and visually appealing layout, drawing attention to both the content and the logo. Placing the logo at the end of the email signature is also a popular choice. It neatly concludes the email and ensures that the recipient's attention is drawn to your branding after reading the content. Lastly, consider incorporating your logo in a side column within your email signature. This placement offers a unique and modern look, complementing the content while prominently displaying your brand. You can add the logo on the side in many ways. See some more from pre-created templates. In conclusion, the strategic placement of your logo in the email signature can significantly impact your branding efforts. Whether at the beginning, middle, end, or in a side column, each position offers its own visual appeal and can reinforce your brand identity in every email you send. Each position has its own benefits, and the choice depends on your specific branding needs and aesthetic preferences. Thank you for watching. We hope this guide helps you make the most of your email signature for effective branding and communication.